And we will be right back here live after the national anthem, ladies and gentlemen. Here live.